That the woman in the airport had to make that offering for her.
She's from Ohio.